Hello everyone, this is Amit Dan of amitdan.com. Today I'll have another episode of Calgary Walk video, and we are walking on Stephen Avenue. This is looks like the beginning, First Street Southeast and Stephen Avenue, which is also 8th Avenue Southeast. And then you're looking at the street right here. So let's just take a quick look around. This is the downtown core, and Stephen Avenue is probably the most famous street in downtown Calgary. So let's take a quick look here. So this is a pedestrian only street. You're not gonna see cars or in traffic, and it's not too crowded today, Saturday afternoon. And there are lots of, you know, restaurants and stores, and this place gets busy at night too. I do have a night walk video, which is also can be found in the under my Calgary playlist. So these benches actually look cute. So I'm staying in Calgary for about a week, and there are going to be Banff trips and lots of videos from Calgary downtown. Central Street. I'm hoping to do another video on Central Street, but not today. And this is the Calgary Tower. We're going to take a look. Let me just cross the street. So this is the Calgary Tower you're looking at. Found this mechanical horse right here. So, Central Street. So I'm seeing these electric scooters all over Calgary. So looks like you can rent them. So you can see some artwork. That's where we're heading, and it looks very different at night, and I do have another video on that. Looks like another mechanical, this is a robot. So the name is Benny. Very old Bank of Montreal. So this is fast street southwest. First Street Southwest, and we'll cross the street. You can see that there's not a lot of traffic. Calgary police vehicle. So let's take a quick look at these guys. Police. A movie theater. And actually just found a horse. Looks like a very old Hudson Bay Company. I'm seeing some police vehicles. They look different here than Toronto. friendly people. Second Street Southwest. Underneath the sculpture, and if you want to see how they look at night, watch the night video. So there are more sets after the overpass. Sudden it just got a bit windier. Let's just look back here. Actually, I'm going to cross the street and then we're going to take a look at it again.